the life president of the Republic, His Excellency the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, Al-Hajj Field Marshal Dr. Idi Amin Dada, VC, DSO, MC, CBE, will now present the nation's highest award, the Medal of Valor, to his son, Mwanga Amin.
I give this prestigious honor to my six-year-old boy for having worked so untiringly with me during the numerous crises under which most normal men would have cracked. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you very much.